Alright. Welcome one and all to Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 Remix. Now, my first Kingdom Hearts was this one right here, Chain of Memories. I never actually played the original games, so I figured because they had them all on sale at one point, I'd get them the bundles and go through them all. Because why not, you know? Kingdom Hearts is a fun little game, and I greatly enjoyed it, so screw it. Kingdom Hearts 1. Final mix. Whatever the difference is between that, I don't know. But as it says there, everything is owned by Disney and Square Enix. I own nothing, because copyright and all that. And all that copyright info right there. Let me see if I can't. Alright, that should hopefully fix it. Yeah, so I did adjust the display area, but I think it's just gonna permanently be like that unless there's a setting somewhere in the game to change it. Which I'll have to see about later. Kingdom Hearts.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Now, this is one of my favorite Kingdom Hearts openings ever, so I'm just gonna sit back and watch the and play.
Thank you.
don't know where they set us on Snow White's mirror, but... As you can see, they went kind of full anime with that opening, so... Snow White's Chamber of Awakening power magic and strength. Well, defense, strength, and power, actually. This opening has not changed in a long time. Give up the magic. That's usually what I did when I first played Chain of Memories, is I gave up the magic for the warrior. Because I figured out I need physical stats better than the magic ones. Cinderella. I don't think she was in her Chamber of Awakening was in the original. Was in Chain of Memories. Alright. Mystery to you. Again. Which princess is this now? Sleeping Beauty? Yeah, that looks like Sleeping Beauty. Who knows, really? These are all different people, I think. Kingdom Hearts has been one of my favorite games for a very long time, so I'm actually kind of excited to go back and play these. And into the light we go. Now, these are Final Fantasy X characters, and I actually... actually got Final Fantasy X Remake on the Switch the other week, so that'll be a nice little thing to tie me over. There's the... Alright. Okay. Come on, then. I know it just told me to press X, but I keep pressing square. Because of Final Fantasy. Other games. Where square is attack, not X. Alright. Alrighty. And so begins the classic Kingdom Hearts vagueness that makes no damn sense whatsoever. Not even after all this time.
Whoa!
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
God, their teeth are so bad. But oh well. That's what you get for what is essentially remastering of early 2000s graphics. Oh well. The sheer nostalgia I have just hearing this music. Good old Disney Islands. Also, there's like no barely little trees on that in this island that you can make anything out of. So where the hell did he get that log? Two logs, one cloth, one rope. Alright, well. We got this log. Here. Beat him when I was a kid either, so. Whatever. Okay. There it is. So there's like one house on this entire island. There's a lot of doors, but not much else. Apparently there's more Destiny Islands, like somewhere else. Like a little bit off the shore or something, so...
So... Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Yeah, that seriously does sound like some nonsense, though. And he just throws it away, like... Make a big deal out of this frickin' fruit later. Hello, Disney Castle. I do wonder what the hell needs doors that big. As far as I know, there's only one giant in Disney. Like, seriously, this room is way too big. Think for the size these people, these creatures are. Like, look at this.
I'm supposed to steal this one. What?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
That's the face of someone who knows they done fucked up. Oh well, sucks for them. Okay. What do I do? after. I have no reason to interact with. Final Fantasy X crew. Okay, damn it. Okay. Down here. And for the time being. Find Riku, I guess. That's fine. Oh my god. Put that on. That's a good early stat buff. That's gonna get annoying real quick, isn't it? Or his inability to jump very far.
We are gonna do a little exploring today.
There's not much on
the secret place at the base of that tree.
There's not much on this island, dude.
There's gotta be something there, yeah?
So.
You're still no match for Riku.
Yeah, I'm
We took him on 3-1 last time, and you whipped us all.
Yeah.
Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Uh-huh. Right. Whatever. Okay, well, I've gone over this freaking island, so... right here the whole time.
I get to share the Paopu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paopu with Kairi.
Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Jesus Christ. It doesn't frickin' matter anyway. Sora, can you please not cling to the tree automatically? Heck, he's already back there, like. It doesn't... Like, Sora is way too slow. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. It doesn't matter what we name it or if we share the frickin' fruit. You know why? Because at the end of the day, this frickin' island is going to go... Frickin' splat. Mm-hmm. Yeah, brother. I don't know why it won't let me pick up the coconuts, but eh. Screw it. Sora, for fuck's sake, man. I'm gonna have to work with me a little here. You can make that jump. You literally made it earlier.
Hey Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Powpoo fruit?
Yes, I have. It
they
seems to be no.
If you share it with someone you really care for.
Yes, nobody else.
It binds you together forever and ever, through eternity.
Yeah. Sure.
It's so romantic. I gotta try
Your
it sometime.
Your hair is ridiculous. But everyone's hair in this game is ridiculous, so screw it, you know? Bitch. I don't know how many of these we need, but. Falls. got the fish over here. Yeah, level 1 gathers random supplies around the island. Level, like, 50 or something. Kill what is essentially a god. That's how JRPGs work, apparently. Ah, oh, there's a mushroom. Ah, boy.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
What the hell is going on the audio?
This world has been connected.
Keeps cutting out.
Well, what are you talking about?
Might be my headphones.
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
Jesus Christ, Anson, would it
so
kill you to
feel from another world?
A little less vague?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Yeah, and you're just
a big font
of knowledge.
I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort.
Gee, thanks, asshole.
One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Uh-huh, well that doesn't stop us from trying, you bastard. Christ. Such a freaking pessimist. And then we just go back to normal. Stuff like nothing's happened, like Jesus Christ. This dude's ability to just shrug off vague fucking prophecies and shit. Yeah, from the street. Dude in a forest cave. Well, island cave, rather. It's absurd. Jumping off of that, you moron. So I activate it and then he just jumps off, like,
you know,
I don't even
press
anything.
What do you mean?
Well,
you okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe.
Oh boy.
You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where
I
go.
You think a handful of food and a raft is enough to get off the island?
I know I can always come back here.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good.
You're so damned.
Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Uh-huh. I mean, what's the worst that could possibly happen? In the sea witch? Jesus, that's a lot of books. Thank you.
could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Your Highness, don't worry. We'll find the king and the key.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Jesus Christ.